Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic with your Wednesday forecast, which continues to be unsettled with storm chances in the forecast already this morning. Watching a batch of showers and thunderstorms rolling out of Illinois through central Indiana. It has had some severe weather warnings with it for hailstones and high wind gusts as it progresses off towards the east and southeast. Not only could some of those storms move into especially the northern parts of our viewing area, but it could help promote more shower and thunderstorm development later in the day as we add in some warmth and humidity to our atmosphere, very similar to yesterday's setup. It continues to be a very unsettled weather pattern. A moist southwesterly flow in our atmosphere brings up those humidity levels both at the surface and higher up in the atmosphere. Also watching a spinning area of low pressure bringing high elevation snow and lower elevation rain, all beneficial out towards the west, but it will continue to influence the stormy weather in our late week time frame, especially late Thursday evening and on into Friday morning. So as we progress forward through the day, scattered showers and thunderstorms, even a potential of a few of these being on the strong to severe side. Overall, I think we dry out briefly tonight, but we'll bring in a chance of a few showers tomorrow morning, but the absolute best chance of showers and storms on your Thursday comes late at night into early Friday morning as that western storm system sweeps on through with showers and storms, but it brings a cold front, and behind it, that finally dries us out as we head into Friday afternoon. We'll see some sunshine, and we'll see cooler temperatures as well. We'll go back closer to normal for this time of year in the 60s for the end of the week. But today, the warmth, the moisture, fueling a severe weather threat, a slight risk of severe thunderstorms, mainly for the northern two-thirds of the viewing area. Biggest concerns are going to be high wind gusts and hailstones, but also with some heavier weather, we could see a lot of frequent lightning and also some heavy rain. So there's still that flash flooding concern across the region today, although I don't necessarily anticipate some of the heavier amounts that we had yesterday, which was on the order of 3 to 6 inches of rain just north of the metro. But it's something that we'll continue to watch because scattered storms in the forecast and, again, some heavier weather possible, highs near 79. Most of that storm activity should be winding down as we make our way through the evening, but we ramp chances back up tomorrow at 70%, especially late day into Friday morning. As that cold front comes through, temperatures that jump to 83 tomorrow get knocked back to closer to normal at 67 Friday, 66 Saturday with lows in the mid-40s. The morning starts will be cool, but again, close to where we should be for this time of year over the weekend. Sunday will warm it to 75, low 70s for early next week, but Monday and Tuesday we start to renew chances of showers and storms. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you do your best to stay dry out there, and remember, you can track that weather with us right here on WLKY.com with our live and interactive radars. Have a great day.